he's on
right,
contract.
Right, Tony. So this is it. They're the belts you're fighting for. Well, the Intercontinental WBF and the International NBC.
Shiny, aren't you, Leo? Shiny belt.
So this is what you're fighting for when you're going with Roy.
Shoots me.
Yeah.
You shoot me.
Yes. So you're bringing those home?
You know what, Leo? Fighting Roy is a wonderful party, but having one of these belts would be even nicer, I suppose. It'd be the pinnacle of the whole event, wouldn't it? Just to walk out with one of these. Mrs. can shine them every night for me. Right. Where is the bed? Bit of role play, Leo.
You're definitely the people's choice.
Well, I sold myself to the promoter, is that right? I don't even think the promoter, but listen, I know my strength as a man and a character, and I sold my strength. No fighting in this city could equal Roy Jones's pedigree. So it doesn't matter who it was. I was just a lucky Liverpool lad who's getting the shot in the beginning. But I want to sell it, because I'm a man of character and a man of substance. You know what I mean? And as a man, I'd look Roy Jones in the eye all day long as a fighter. You know what I mean? This is based on boxing. I can't compare to him as a boxer, but as a fighter, man, I can compare to him all day long.
What do you think's the most proudest part? Are you fighting Roy Jones Jr.?
No, but I'm not underselling myself. I'm not Roy Jones.
I'm
not Roy Jones's bitch, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm a fighting man of hard chisel pedigree. I've done things Roy Jones couldn't have done as a fighter, if that makes sense. As a fighter, let's make this clear.
Yeah.
As a fighter, not as a boxer, as a fighter. You understand what I mean? I've done it all. I've gone into every lion's den, in every sport, in every discipline. Thai boxing, BJJ, wrestling. And I've stood my ground with everyone. So that shows my depth as a man and as a fighting man, if that makes sense.
Does it mean just as much to you to fight in your own city?
Yeah, it's the buzz of the city. I'm not lost on the fame game, do you know what I mean? I've seen it with the UFC and all that. It's just the game, it's the fame, smokes and mirrors. I'm not asked about all that. This is just, I respect the man for what he's achieved, and that's about it. And to back it up, he's a nice man, and that's even better. But if he was disrespectful, man, I'd be disrespectful back to him. You know what I mean? I'd fight him on a, you know what I mean? That's how it works, isn't it? that's how it is. Fighting men, and some fighting men have got respect for others, and he's one of them, and I like him.
How do you think the wider boxing community is going to fancy your chances in Britain?
Everyone's writing me off, of course, yeah, but I understand that. I'm not asked, because it fuels me. Things fuel me, you know what I mean? I've been written off since I was 13, but I've done a lot, you know, with nothing. Done a lot with nothing.
That's absolutely wonderful.
What are you saying now?